Billy said something last night I really liked. I too have been, and I've thought this for a long time. I wished we would have, you know, I wish Wilson would have held his ground on the long form. But you know, he couldn't get, he there's letters in our archive. He couldn't get people. He couldn't get groups. They don't even want to read them because they're long. You watch the newcomers who have the attention span of a gnat, you know, sitting there, and it's just like, oh, make it stop. Oh, let's get back to the important stuff that has to do with me. You know, it's right. It's like, and I get it. I'm that way. I'm wired like that. I get it. I don't condemn people for being that way. But I understand. I understand Wilson's frustration. So when Earl Treat, and I got this information just recently from Gail, when Earl Treat wrote the short form, I always knew it wasn't Wilson. I just didn't know who until Gail told me. And Dr. Bob had sort of sponsored Earl, I guess, from a guy from Chicago, and the pressure was on Wilson and A's falling apart. He conceded to adopt those, and that's the one. Those are the most members of AA don't even know the long form exists. But in the third tradition, the long form really nails it for me. And I think that the adaptation of the short form changed Alcoholics Anonymous. And I can look at this from both sides of the street. It's brought a lot of people into AA, then it's helped them and enriched their lives. But it's also brought a lot of people into Alcoholics Anonymous who just have a desire not to drink and they don't suffer from alcoholism. So every positive thing that may have come about as a result of it, I think there's an equal, if not greater, negative thing that's happened to us as a result of it. See, I am not an everyday member of AA because I have a desire not to drink. I'll tell you, that isn't even a piece of business in my life. I, everything it talks about in step 10 has happened for me. I've been placed in a position of neutrality, safe and protected from alcohol. And through little effort on my part, except I just, if you treat your alcoholism, your drinking takes care of itself, right?